Staying on the championship beat, the Castleton State women's lacrosse team playing for an NAC title tonight. The Spartans led the entire game until the final minute. Jennifer Day beats the keeper, ties it up at 9 apiece. Less than 10 seconds left on the clock. How about this play? Spartans need to go almost the entire length of the field. Maddie DaCosta to Tim Gosselin to Grace Johnson in front. The South Burlington native beats the buzzer. The Spartans claim the NAC championship in dramatic fashion. What a scene at Spartan Stadium as Castleton is headed to the NCAA tournament. The Plattsburgh State men's team didn't fare as well. They fell to Cortland in the SUNYAC championship game. The Cardinals finished the season with a 13-6 record. On the high school front, South Burlington hosting St. Johnsbury this afternoon. Early in the first quarter, Rebels already up 2-0. Sam Desitels takes the scenic route around the defense, fires it home for the 4-0 lead. Then it turned into the Cam Nolting show. He strips a Hilltopper, and he's usually good for a highlight or two. The leaping toss made it 7-0. Then he secured a spot on top 5 plays of the week with this beauty. Behind the back shot, beats the keeper. That's just plain old filthy. Rebels win big, 22-2.